So guys, yo, you're getting your coming morning. So looking for this year. This is what I want to show you today. I'm to show this year, my homie. I look like. I'm your guy here, Getenya. Yo, subscribe. View. Earlier in the morning, I wake up, so I decided to pass here, so I can. I decided to show you something, so you can see something nice, maybe for you. Not maybe, but I wanna do really. A few minutes. So this is the typical morning to actually subscribe.
He died for us. Do you know? Are you aware? He died because of you.
So guys, I was like, I feel it. I was not in mood, you know. Your kid, I was trying to talk is this year, you know. I'm your kid of this, I'm your kid of big deal. So I was trying to observe what people talking about. I was my own research, you know. So what I was trying to get is this, you know. My county, my Niger county, you know. It's one of lockdown. So people, they was complaining about this, you know. I'm not much important to this, but I was trying to feel like, you know, our president tried to cross off these things, you know. He crossed even church. He crossed these things. So one of the things he crossed church, he said the student must be in school. So he opened schools, your hotel, and what the so-called bar, you know, bar. Imagine bar. He opened the bar. Imagine. But church, how, you know, if the country like this country, people, they have to pray for the country. So people, you know, so if our president can cross a church, so how people they can pray? So that's not good. So this is my research, and this is the video of today. This is the video of today. It containing the infrastructure. So my whole infrastructure, I think you see it. I'm already, so you take the long stretch of this year. This is the stretch. If you want to go up to tomorrow, you go up this way. So this is my whole stretch. If you want to go up, you can't see the way I go past to. So fast. So people, today, I want you to subscribe. I was not in the mood of rapping, you know, I'm your kid. So
thanks, watch your best. Take your time, watch your best. Take your time. Yeah, go on. I'm humble to make the love. Humble for your love. I'm humble to make the love. Humble for your love. Makazana na pambana siwezi toka ina mana. Nimekuwa makazama na pewa moyo na mama.
So people, they go in the shamba. So before they go in the shamba, they must dance.
Situation. Yeah, our chicken is going on there. This is the so-called, there is some toilet here, a local toilet, you know, must dig a deep place in town. So I have to go to rescue the chicken. So you can see me just watching. You are holding for my camera. Hold it. So because I'm a soldier, okay, let me show you. Take me. I'm a soldier. Oh, people, I'm going down. You see me? Yeah, you are. You see me?
Yes.
So, because I'm a commando, you come here. So, I have just about to do this. And then this.
Oh, what's a bus wing?
Money.
So, I'm going to go to the shop. What's
the shop? What's the
shop? What's the shop?
What's the shop? What's the shop? What's the shop? What's the shop? What's the shop? What's the shop? Toka nishida saa. No. Just put me in. Because of my sword. Sama nabitu za kukanyaga huku chini.
Mwana ntura, leta ngosa mkani.
Oh. One second. Mwana ngote cha mwana.
Teiru, kwani kama nyiko tukubu kukua. Ibira hatu kama nyiko. Bukan dengan dia kosong kena mesin. Eh, tak aku cakap malu aku yang berkahwin. Ini mesti.
Kau ni mukio di video ni. Hey guys, I'm getting hard situation because I don't have. Hey, how I will come out, Joe? This is a bad thing, yo. Because I'm a soldier. Let me go down.
Hey, but it's far away.
Hey, cut.
Oh guys, this is the banana I was talking about. Before banana ready to eat, to cook. Yeah, you can see how it should look like while in the banana holding, you know. And this, I want to show you the whole banana. The whole banana shamba. This is the shamba, our shamba. Here in the village. Yo, people. Putting. Today I was in Shamba, so I was doing this here, actually. Because I'm guys of like jobs, so early in the morning I have to do work, you know. So I had my sisters and the brothers. Be there, John. There. Stand there. Everyone, where is your jembe? Where is your things? You? That's mine. Go for yours. Give mine, Nyamuhanga. Give me mine. So here, I have mine I was using. But the journey have, yeah, go for yours. So we have to do. I was just taking the picture. So this is the video I'm going to upload for you today. So be with me, subscribe, leave a nice comment. Yeah, the boy they working there is called Nyamuhanga. Yeah, Nyamuhanga was working. He was my cousin, you know. Yeah, my brother John and my sister. So there I have another my cousin. Yeah, we are working. Actually, banana, you can't dig the whole place. You only, you remove the nearly grass around, like the boy. You see how the boy he doing? Around. Yeah. Around the bananas, yeah. Around the circle, in the bananas group. Mm-hmm. I think he have a bunch of banana. Around the bunch of banana. Yeah, you have a bunch of banana around, so you took it. So people, that's how it is. Those were my family around here.
Hey people, this is the banana. The banana tree. So we have to cut it in the pieces for car. So look, observe how I cut it. And this is the work, people. It's like the morning routine, you know. So guys, I believe you see me. Guys, I've completed this. So it's ready for eating, so the calf they can eat for this year, the calf, I think so. So subscribe, leave a nice comment, and I want you to support me, guys. So subscribe. I want today to say this, yo, I'm your Getenya. Hey guys, your boy here. Hey guys, so here, a typical village boy. I wanna do this, you know me. I'm your kid now, I'm working, I'm at work. This thing is for cows, so you know, so we have to give cow food, you know. So before we give them the food, we have several processes. This is the first process. We have to cut it, cut it from here, from the shamba. So actually, observe. Actually, this is the cow, you see, and this is the grass I was cutting, you know. You must cut in the pieces, you see, you must cut into the pieces, people, see. So here we have the cow, you see, after cutting the pieces, cow can able to eat. So that's how it is, people. I'm already cutting, because I can't hold the camera and the cutting, so I decided to cut first of all, after cutting, so I can show you how it is, guys, your church around. Yeah, so I want to show you how the things going here. So, we have the bull, we have the calf, I think so, they're eating here. They're eating this one, yeah, from banana. Yeah, this is the banana tree. So, after cutting the banana, the remaining tree that holding the banana fruit, so we take it for cow. We can cut it in the pieces so we can give them the cow. So I want to show you even here. So what, this is the grass I was cutting, I think so. So yeah, this is the grass. See here, we have the cow eating. So you can see how so eating here. So you see, people, and this is the calf from this cow. So really they decide to move because they eat until. And this is the... Njoo hapa hivi. So guys, after working, I have to do some wrapping. Some race, you know, I'm kid of race, I'm kid of hip-hop, so let me wrap some few minutes because I'm not here. I have to chill some few minutes, so after chilling, I have to walk around, up and down to do some research, you know. I have several research to do for you guys, so let me do this for you.
Yo, Getenya, I'm your Getenya, yo, I wanna try, I wanna rap today, I wanna go decide, this is the thing I need. This is the thing I like, yo. Let me do this, yo. Subscribe, people. I want you, I need you for this support. I want to do this. What I want from you is to subscribe. Yo, subscribe, people. I'm gonna get you around here doing amazing things. I want to go around today to do some researching for students, rapping in Swahili. Yo, be with me. Let me do this on the last mission, yo. Hey, yo, happy days. I like the fashion. Let me do today. Yeah, I wanna do this, yo. Oh, I wanna try to rap. I'm kid of rap. Yeah,
You are getting around. I want to go around there, up and down, to do some research. For student, for rapping Swahili. You know, I'm Swahili. I'm from Kenya. So Kenya and Tanzania were neighbor. So I want to do some research, rapping for student. So this is the amazing thing. Be with me. Subscribe, people. Yo, watch this. Yo.